However, with that success also came controversy. Notably, when MTV censored the group's lyrics while playing their videos.
They started bleeping out words that was like, why are you bleeping that out? T-Mo has said, reach the planet without the black man.
Reach the planet without the man.
It's not curse words, so why are we bleeping that out?
We was labeled racist right out the gate. Goodie Mob is a racist group, just like Public Enemy.
Some believe the group's messages were misunderstood.
To hear Goodie Mob talking about racial discrimination, gentrification, new world order, I think it went over a lot of people's heads.
Even so, Goodie Mob's next single, Dirty South, featuring Big Boy from Outkast and Cool Breeze, became an anthem.
Dogs done hit the dough and they got everybody on their hands and knees. And they ain't gonna leave until they find them kids.
Now, Dirty Bill Clinton fronted me some weight. Told me keep two, bring him back eight. And I only brought him five and stuck his ass for three. Do you think that clamp of the sickest goons on me?
Cool Breeze was the author of that phrase. The record at that time was a clear depiction of what Atlanta was and what the South was.
Right, well, the pimpin' be your sports, so y'all be being that wide receiver. That nigga, the B.I.G., will make y'all niggas believers. Sippin' on Quavo Gold off in the club, drunk.
It was Southern hip-hop for the first time. You know, it was, when I say Southern hip-hop, it was on our own terms, talking about our things on our beats.
How to get you hyper, reefer makes you calm. Cigarettes give you cancer, woo-woos make you dumb. What you niggas know about the Dirty South?
It was finally our time to have that sense of pride where we could rep the South and not feel like we were being country.
About the Dirty South.
Now the Cobras got the boys on the lonely back. Give Paula that message, she said they didn't get trapped behind the black, behind the green, behind the red tent.
The Dirty South video also touched on a particularly sensitive subject in the South, the Confederate flag.
There's a certain haunting of what that Confederate flag has done, and using that as a visual aid makes the song even more critical.
The Confederate flag was still flying in the 90s. It was on the Capitol downtown. Like, this the home of Martin Luther King, huh? So Goodie Mob was trying to calm a beast that was raising up during that time.
You niggas know about the Dirty South. What you niggas know about the Dirty South?